a helicopter had to do an emergency or a hard landing or crashed onto the rooftop of the building, causing a fire. But there's no indication of anything more than that. Again, this is all very preliminary,
sure,
and these situations evolve very quickly, as we know.